Not so rough with the prince.
Anahita, I know you. You're loyal to the crown. What is the meaning of this?
There is still a long way to go. Hold! I know that Athra...
Anahita! Stop right there!
Go after him!
And Anahita. They were above us a moment ago.
I see. They must have gone up west. It's strange. It's a maze here, but I feel I've walked this path before.
Farum? Are you all right?
Yes. Yes, all is well. Here, take this. I don't want to lose anyone to this place. Stay on the path to the Samor Gate. I'll meet you up there.
You found me, but I wasn't lost, you know.
he gone? Don't let him see you.
You can come out.
Did you find me because of the mark I left?
You've come along at the right time. You were looking for me, I think.
No. Though you seem in trouble.
Trouble? No, no. I was collecting a piece of the stolen moon.
Stolen moon?
You're on your own journey. I see that. Do you have the curiosity, I wonder, to help me on mine? Thieves broke the moon into pieces and have hidden it from the sky. Thus, I have embarked on a journey to find the true moon.
Look up, friend. I've seen the moon countless times.
Merely an illusion. So those who stole the true moon can keep it for themselves.
I'm not sure how I can help you. I don't see what you see.
Surely you see that these remarkable events have brought us on the same path?
My journey for the kingdom has brought me to this strange city.
The kingdom? That is important, but the moon is for all. If I'm in trouble, I'll leave you this mark. You'll know I need assistance. Help me find these precious pieces. The night sky needs us. Ha-ha! You'll see it's not a fool's errand. No challenge can keep me from my purpose. Take this, and there's more to come. You'll see.
It's not a piece of the moon, then?
The true moon cannot be kept by one person.
Right. Well, watch yourself. It's dangerous.
True. I'm not a warrior like you. So then it appears we are in this together. Follow my path. The moon and I will guide you onto the next piece.
Hi, Sargon. Lend me your Eye of the Wanderer. I'll add the information I've gleaned about this area.
This place and its tricks. Not tricks, a better version. We'll see how true that is.
We share the same goal, but only I can finish it. Give me your powers.
Thank you. here you are at last.
Do we know each other?
We've met many times, in the past and in the future.
Sorry, old man. I don't have time for this.
No time? Damn right, you don't have time. None of us do, Sargon.
How do you know my name?
You don't have time, I don't have time, nobody has time.
Sand can't be far now.
Keep walking, Hassan, and no sudden moves. I have no wish to hurt you. Sargon, listen to me.
Hassan is coming with me.
Step aside, Sargon. I'll deal with this.
Thank you, Varum. Anahita, please surrender. Varum?
No!
Hassan!
Anahita, what are you hiding?
How dare you, Varum? You killed our prince. Have you no honor?
Honor, duty. Don't we all have blood on our hands? What makes you different?
I'm not after the throne, and I don't prey on the innocent. So long as I'm alive, you'll never get the crown.
So be it.
Get out of here! Why kill the prince?
Hassan was just a pawn. Don't you trust my judgment?
So you truly want the throne?
What will you do about it?
Exactly what you taught me.
No chance. Not this time. This was your doing, Sargon.
Thank you.
no chance. Not this time. Is sharper than your sword, Sargon. First time for everything. Efforts are futile. There's nothing you can do to stop me. I will erase every chapter, every word of your story. I can undo it all. I am the rightful king. Accept it. You can still change your mind, Sargon.
I did.
You are a weapon raised to serve Persia. This is the greatest honor. Remember, Sargon.
I am Sargon. I have come to challenge the White Lion of Persepolis.
You stray dog. What ditch did you crawl out of?
Lower your weapons.
General Neit.
Stand down. He'd tear you apart.
And where should we deliver your corpse, young man?
Dump me on the banks of the Aras or the Yazd Plains. It's all the same to me.
What brings you here, young warrior?
People say you're the greatest warrior in all of Persia. So, I've come to prove them wrong.
Very well, then. You are a brave one, Sargon. I'll give you that. And bravery is what makes us immortals.
Still alive. And Varan.
How could I be so wrong? Case. Where's Layla?
What's at the end of your blade? In this case, the ground. Your anger blinds you, Sargon.
Her son is dead. The immortals have failed.
Victory, failure. Must every passing encounter on your journey be given a name?
Hey! Give me the eye! It's mine! How did an old woman manage to survive here in this pest-ridden hole?
No one cares about the ancients. The present rushes blindly forward, erasing the past. We belong to times gone by. We are the forgotten ones. Perhaps that is why we have survived. A shame. The past can shine a light upon the future, after all.
Perhaps it can. Is there anything you can tell me about what happened here on Montcalf?
Of course. But you must do something for me first. All my children are dead. Killed by Erlik. A mighty boar god, servant of hell, must pay. Erlik took my family. Go take his life. I promise I will tell you the history of this place.
Yeah.